Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. This time around, unlike the past some odd days, actually got some good sleep, or I should say some good-ish sleep. I think I lay down around 6:30 p.m. A few minutes later, I look up, it's like 10:30, so good solid 4 hours. I set my nap alarm for like an hour and a half, laid back down, and a few minutes later, beep, 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 alarm went off, and I woke up at midnight, trying to make myself useful, so here I am. It's 12:48 a.m. right now, so the only problem I had was when I woke up, area between the back of my neck and my upper back is kind of hurting. Right shoulder is kind of hurting. My right shoulder blade is kind of hurting. My right hip is kind of hurting. So I slept good, but I also slept wrong. So I'd mention the side of my right knee is also kind of hurting as well. I took some ibuprofen, so I'm hoping it's gonna do the trick. But otherwise, as for the session, it's just gonna be doing some PvP until the reset kicks in. After that, then doing what I usually do, just doing the dailies and stuff. I don't even know what kind of event it is. What kind of guild? I don't even know what kind of event it is. It seems I'm having problems with English right now. So, and then getting that event taken care of, and then after that, jumping back into PvP. So, it feels like there should be something else I should be saying. I can't remember what, other than the fact that, I'll just go and say again what I said yesterday, they're jacking up my rent about $50. So, yeah, I'm a little miffed about that. And then there's I don't see it happening, but they're cutting off that internet connectivity affordability program or whatever. It would knock your cable bill down $30. I've had it before, but only for like a month or so. Like, it wasn't like long term or anything. But if my cable does go up about $30, something's gonna happen. I don't know. I'm gonna have to call the cable company and like have like my landline phone removed or something like that, because I definitely can't afford that shit. Not when my rents are being jacked up that high. So it's gonna be some bullshit if that occurs. But otherwise, just gonna start things off with a total favorite around these parts, Cervidae, Ethereal Woodlands. There was a new album that almost, I did the copyright check. It was almost there. But unfortunately, there's like a, as picky as it might sound, there was less than a minute of copyrighted music on it. So yeah, even with that, I can't have it on my playlist. So, otherwise, what's going to end up happening is, best case scenario, I'll export that video to YouTube. YouTube copyright claims my video, but as it's only going to be for that 1 minute or less clip, I can have them mute that, but that's going to take at least a day, because they're really notoriously slow about that. So, better off just not downloading the album at all. Yes, and then as well as the area around the side of my neck up to the back of my right ear is kind of hurting a bit as well. So yeah, I slept good, but I slept wrong. I'd like to do some PvP. In fact, excuse me. Let me go here real quick. Well, we made it. Yeah, made it. I'm at 20th. Man, this don't happen often. Oh, hey, Lynn. I had a pretty good time. I pretty much just started up myself, so. Let's have some good drops at the moment. Oh, damn. You're kind of from across the pond, huh? Oh, not now. Whoa.
Holy shit.
Should have done the... Whoops, just a poor match.
Holy shit.
Wasn't expecting to survive that one. Nothing. Junior mints as well. Normally I eat these at work, but since I called in Thursday, I got some left over. Hey, 40% kicked in. How about that? Yeah, he came by yesterday. Yeah, I don't really see him much. I know he also plays Fortnite, so chances are he might just be spending a lot of time doing that. It could also be, now that I think about it too, I'm probably at a point where I don't need to be babysat as much. Trask. I've got Trask. Yesterday, I got Diamantina. I got Enraged Kieran Nara recently. I mean, I got Mistralis, I got Martani's Darkness. Sycorax, two Takashakas, Great King, you just saw him. Bashdagon, you saw him. And Zul'Goth. So, he's probably, because I know, I'm not the only person that he helps out. There's other people on. You might have seen them on my stream as well. I can't remember their names, but he has gone around and coached other people as well. So it could also be that I'm at a point where I don't need to be as coached. I don't need to be coached as much, because that may be to be reminded about stuff. Because I've got a bad memory. I tend to forget a lot. Nope. Here's what happens more often than not. I ain't got shit. How can you do any of those? See, I think he's got it. Yeah, he's still blessed. For all the good that's gonna do me. Okay. You ever heard of a band called the Dubliners? Yeah, I think they are to alcohol, or I should say they are to beer what Cypress Hill is to pot. It's like nearly all their music is all about drinking. I've got their first two albums on vinyl. Oh, hi, Del. I've got their first album, but it's kind of buried deep in my vinyl collection somewhere. I'm here. I'm gonna switch scenes real quick. And there's a chance that it's gonna crash my OBS. So if you see me suddenly go offline, then that's what happened. There we go. That way, so you can see more of the battle screen. Dropkick Murphy. Never heard of that one. Tattoo. Okay. What's in that one? Not an 065. Hi, Dell, in case I didn't say already. Screwed it up. Matches. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. So, in case you wonder why I keep refreshing this, this is an extreme example right here. I mean, if I gotta fuck with Grey King, Takashaka, Queen Bee, and then Wanda Stars, if I gotta fuck with all that, it's gonna have to give me more than just 42 points. You know, same thing here. I mean, if I gotta fuck with all this, yeah, I'm gonna need more than 60 points out of that. Get my surge. Never mind, he got his off first. This mythic is a frickin' godsend, especially his bottom trait. This can be good as a finisher as well. Just cast it on my hero, provided he's not too damaged. just calling it off. My whole entire team has been mana blocked, so it's just gonna be forever and a day just to get back to where I once was. Too late. Got his off first. Yeah, I need brown matches. Need to get the blast off of Zul'Goth. Works too. I deserve what I got. Actually been a bad call. Or maybe not. Zul'Goth needs to be cursed. Well, that works too. For only 62 points, this ain't worth sticking out for. Surge. So, cold streak. He won't get all the matches. And the cold streak continues. That seems my good luck has ended. Especially not at no 40-something points. Fuck that shit. It's gonna have to be worth more than just 63 points. Three matches. Yeah, it's definitely got to be worth more than just 45 points. or not. Unless this isn't up here. Someone's submerged, so... if the battle starts turning to shit, I'm out. Not an 065, no. Hell, that ain't even fucking worth it either. Hell no. Fuck that. It's gonna have to be worth more than 55. Same thing there. Okay, yeah, I should go on to the next album. This is like an hour long, so. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, that'll give him a four match. Thanks, Del. Got saddled with a shitty board.
Yeah.
so close, yet so far. I ain't got shit. Just a yellow match, but I think it's a minus. Nope, got lucky. I just gave him a free four match. All that, not a single four match. Yeah. All that, not a single four match, and I think I'm on a cold streak. Not a single four match. So, yeah, gotta do that. I gotta curse everybody. Didn't get a single four match out of all that. Get a surge out of any one of those. Or that. No, it's a four mash. Never mind. Once again, this might be an extreme example, but if I gotta fuck with three Takashakas as well as a Wand of Stars and an Elementalist, it's gonna have to give me more than just 48 points. in for naught. Stun the queen. Here we go. Zul'Gossa in there. Okay, next one. Yeah, I probably won't have this one on very long. The only real good thing about this album is the band. They're from Israel. Don't get much music from there. Of course, I didn't get a poor match out of any of that. So. Basically, I got a whore match in there somewhere. Miracle or miracles? It ended as quickly as it began. He needs to be stunned. Or that. Yes. Surge. And he's gonna get his off first. Matches. Yeah, that sport sucks. We got lucky all of a sudden. Needs to be stunned. Three matches. Oh, got lucky. Скользаю, ужас и сон, замки фантазма, будущих слов. matches. Limp Dick Deeps right there. Maybe. Yeah, they didn't get a surge out of any one of those. Oh, he's not up yet. Okay, next one. Called it. It's gonna be the reset soon. Mm-hmm. Queen needs to be stunned. Okay, there we go. Matches? No. Frozen kicked in. Work.
Yeah.
Stinking mana short. Three matches. I don't want to have to cast the fuck wand, but guess what I get to do. Didn't help. Okay. So let's see where I'm at. Cool. I'm at third. Yeah. Kyrie was right around my level, but I think she was actually lower than me. like she hired some buddies to help her. She went from fourth and below to second place. And what are the names? Two Stellarexes, two Leprechauns. I have yet to see that combination here in the PvP ladder I'm doing. You know, but I kind of get it. You know, two Stellas, Essentia, Wanda, Stars. Yeah, you could probably win matches quick, but 3,400. Yeah, good enough to be in third. May Queen. Oh, someone liked me. Okay. So, to start with, I have to restart the game, and as I usually say, there's gonna be a chance that restarting the game's gonna crash my computer, so if you suddenly see me go offline, then that's what happened. Anyway, I'll be back. Oh, damn, they got Evo Japan going. Bright light. It's actually kind of tempting. Oh, Stormheim. I can kind of help. Oh, damn. Might actually be useful. Oh, never mind. For every 2 mana drain. So basically, for the rare time that someone's gonna have 20 mana, you're gonna get at best 10 freeze gems. Journey shit. And I would like to think that I have all the other weapons in this kingdom. Except for that one. Yeah. Lord of Slaughter. I ain't got no 4,000 diamonds though. Yeah. Of all the ones to get. Oh, thank you, Del. We don't have the ones that matter. I'm guessing you get him for Journey. Uh-oh. Yeah, they actually got it right this time. It's only two blue gems, so... yeah, Onyx Giant. Gonna do it once though. No idea who a Nog is. Thank you. More like a wand, buddy. Basically my Archon Queens, I could have just copy-pasted the team code on you. So much for that. Hitting all the traps. Dead man walking. Guess we'll do it again. Nice to get Sycorax going. God. Matches. In there. Blue and yellow, yeah, I don't want that. Still be brown and blue. controller is fucking up. Oh yeah, looks like we got a good kingdom this week. If only because I actually have a lot of the mythics. Some of the best mythics in the game, and I think I have most of them. I just need that Onyx Golem or whatever its name is. Blow my way to victory. Shitty board blow. Nope, guess I don't have enough. Another shitty board blow. Yeah, that's gonna kill my poor match. Fucked it up. Gotta roll out some debuffs. Nope. Buckle. Thank you. Oh, what a fuck job. I'm gonna want my five match. Nope. Shield it up. For the journey bullshit. I think I already have the weapon. So apparently I can't use mythics on here. Or what's her face? of better uses for this. I really don't want to spend the orbs, not for a shit event like this. Here, let me... So let me go on Discord. Let's see what the guild says about that. Yeah, bright light. I wish this website had a dark mode. Really talking about it. Yeah. I gotta save my gems anyway. I don't... Oh shit, it just hit me. We can only use blue. I guess we'll do it again. one-shotting him. Yeah, Onyx Giant and one other. Match. Yeah, already spent 50 of them. I didn't get anything out of it. Looks like I've been getting knocked around a lot. Or silenced. Never mind. I don't think I can. I think, Frostfire is an elf. Yeah. When I hits, I crits. One of the first troops I ever got, and there goes my five match. I think there were other ones too. It was just the first one that came to mind. I gotta get that trade off. Yeah, I gotta turn this one down a little bit. Deeps. Yeah, he's gotta go. Mm-hmm. I guess we'll cast it again. Will be getting knocked around like a motherfucker on this one. Nope, one enough. Guess I should have switched to elementalist, but bad memory and all. I gotta get the, whatever they're called off of me. Yeah, dick. Oh, I think that's, game bug. One stinking hit point. over. Almost, but not quite. You guys to go. And he's gonna die right off the bat, so gotta get the death mark taken off. That sucked. Yeah. once again, gonna go ahead and break off for a few. Still that. I'm gonna grab me a bite to eat as well. Something else I was want. Oh, yeah. And then when I come back, it's probably gonna be a PvP. Anyway, I'll be back. Gotta have a couple peanut butter sandies. Elemental? Oh, damn. That's a rare one there. I know exactly who to put in there. Betcha. Game lagged there a moment. Oh, was weak. Game's starting to lag. Cast it again. Gonna be able to stop all of them. Got lucky. kinda against my better judgment. Weak sauce. Yeah. Check. Walking. Slow cast it again. Lucky weak sauce drops. Kiss the hero goodbye. Gotta get the death mark off of him. It's just her. Really do. This bullshit. don't let this be the outdated version. Can I see what the card does? Broken Spire. Alright, I'm gonna pull up Gemmalogica. don't need to upgrade any pets in Broken Spires. And don't worry about it. Get my surge. He's about to get his wand off. Bunch of greens and whatnot up there on the board. That was a massive board fucking right there. Why? I forgot to switch badges. Which didn't do their damn job. I'm on a cold streak. Yeah, badges didn't do their job. Didn't get my surge. Cold streak continues. Hey, badges did their job. call it the fuckwad for a reason. Badges didn't do their job. Got a curse of submergence off of them. Once again, the mouse double tapped on me. Please tell me I don't have an outdated version. Please tell me this isn't outdated.
Yay!
It's up to date. Badges didn't do their job. Never mind. Nope. Yeah, I think Chinchurikan's gonna have to go. Unless that happens.
Yeah.
Joel, stop. Oh, excuse me. Whoa, that one had me seeing stars. Nope. Cat, that'll give him a four match. That did too.
That tricked you wrong. That tricked you wrong.
Help. He's about to get the wand off. And I ain't got shit. He's dead. All because I wasn't paying attention. So...
Thank you.
Lamp, dick. Shit. I'm gonna get my surge out of that one. Oh. Have to cast the wand. Like one house Intrigan in there, I don't get shit for skulls or four matches. I don't put them in there. I get skulls out the wazoo. Yeah, I don't want to. I don't want to blow a whole lot of them for just a Onyx Giant, though. I think I probably spent 250 of them so far. Still, nothing. I don't know, 56. Why it was so quiet. Blast, that's why. Once again, I wasn't paying attention. Soon. It's getting to where my whole, the whole right side of my right leg's starting to hurt. My and he's getting sore as hell. Excuse me. No, Tarasca's in there. Stinking hit point. Get the frozen off of them. I could need to stun him. Or stun the hero, I mean. That works just as well. So good there too. Oh, damn. Almost a mirror match. I got a shitty board. get my surge. Shitty board. Badges didn't do their job. She's the one that turns all greens into skulls. Yeah. didn't do their job, and I got a shitty board. Fucking bad. You know what? We'll call this the last battle. Badgers didn't do their job. Some assorted cleaning up, and then we'll call her a sesh. Yeah, I forgot to check in here earlier. I don't have enough. I only got 95, unless I can get something in here. Yeah, I'll just do it now. Forgot to use those. Still up on top, or I'm still, A tier. Oh, excuse me. dollars and some. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. excuse me, beginning to nod off, and plus, I still got a bunch of morning stuff I gotta get taken care of. Stream it, gotta get it exported to YouTube. Need to get going on my blog as well. And I think there's some stuff from yesterday that I forgot to type down that I gotta get squared away today too. So need to get all that handled because what I've been doing lately is just trying to lay down around 6 a.m. try to get a short nap in before the construction starts up. So because that's also a thing. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And tonight, I'm guessing it's probably going to be around the same time. It's going to be around midnight to 1 a.m. Since none of the Inner Kingdoms are blood frenzied, I don't have to come on early. So yeah, I could actually sleep in a little bit longer. So, oh, and the times are U.S. Central. Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.